12 new cases of the coronavirus have been reported in Nigeria. According to the Nigeria Center for Disease Control, the recent cases are 9 in Osun, 2 in Edo, and 1 in Ekiti State. So far, there are 151 confirmed cases of hashtag COVID-19 reported in Nigeria. 9 have been discharged with 2 deaths.